Hello and welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. My name's John McCarthy. I'll be your golf bud today.
And on this course, we are starting our day with a par 4. All right, let us begin. Good shot. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. All right, we got about somewhere around 250 yards to go here. And let's see what happens. This is his second.
taking out the 3-wood on this one. Oh, yeah, this one's heading for the green. And 240 yards to the pin from here. Let's see what he does. Looks like the sand coming up. Let's see what his second shot looks like. Going with the 5-wood on this one. Shot's looking good. And let's see how he gets out of this one. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. Oh yeah, that'll do just fine from there. Great work. Okay, he's in the greenside rough here. And this is his attempt at birdie. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. Here's his 6-foot putt. par putt will drop 4 feet to the cup. We're starting things off at even par as we head to the next hole. Lovely way to start your round. Birdies are out there, though. Okay, safely home with that putt. Okay, let's go. Pound this one into the fairway. Decent looking tee shot, I think. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. See you later to that ball. And from here, he is looking at around 205 yards to the pin. And they're choosing the 6-iron here. Shot's coming towards the green nicely. And this is around the 190 mark.
Come on, be the right club. Oh, yeah, that's going to do just fine. Great work. All right, this is his second. And here's a 6-iron from them. Let's see how this shapes up. This is his third shot. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Well, he's in the bunker here. Let's see how he deals with it, shall we? Let's see if he can get up and down from this sand. Let's check this out. He's got a long putt. What's going to go down? Right by the hole. And hopefully he can deal with a little sand shot here. Oh, my, and this one has been holed. And here we go. He's putting for the par. And a good putt. All right, setting up 6 feet from the cup. That was fantastic. And this next putt's for his par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And after that one, you'll stay right there at one under. Now we will tee up on the third hole. Fading the shot. Ooh, we're heading for the green here. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. Taking this one with the 9-iron. The shot's coming in nicely. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes.
This is an 8-iron. Looks like this one's heading for the green. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. About a dozen feet to the hole from here. That is fine work. This next putt will be for his birdie. And a decent putt. 7-foot putt for him. For the birdie. He's got about a 3-footer here. And the putt goes down. He managed to bring things down to 2-under after that one. Let's see how this goes. Par 5 hole.
All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. All right, let's see how he does. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. Oh, this tee shot should work. And here we go. This is his second shot. Okay, second shot here on the fourth. This is right on the border. I'm not sure if it's going to be rough or fairway. All right, he's getting ready to fire away with his second shot. Bunker bound. And this will be his second shot. Oh, looky here, they're going driver off the turf. And he's got about a deuce and a half, I'd say, to get to that pin. And let's get out of this beach here. All right, out of that bunker and putting. Let's see what happens. Okay, this is his third. Let's see how he does from the greenside bunker. Let's see what he does. This is his fourth.
And he's in the greenside rough. Nicely done from the rough. And his fourth shot on this hole. And let's see how he does from the greenside rough. Ooh, that's a disappointment. This is a super long putt. No two ways around it. Let's see how you do. A little too much pace on that one. Setting up for your fifth stroke here. Oh, there we go. That was unexpected. There's your par. He's got 3 feet to go. And that'll do. And he's setting up for the bogey putt. That'll put your score up to 2 under par. Okay, give this a smash. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole.
This one's fairway bound. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. Okay, this is about 125 yards away. Nothing wrong with that. And he's got 125 yards to go, somewhere thereabouts. Heading for the green. Let's see what he does here. 120 yards out. Coming in for a landing here on the green. Let's see what he does here. 105 yards out. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. All right, let's see what happens. This is his third shot. sink this and you get down to 3 under par. Well, the putt appears to be online. Wow. Amazing. Okay, he's setting up for birdie here. Let's see what happens. And that one will drop. He's got 8 feet to go. For the birdie. And that's going to leave you at 3 under par still. Looks like this will be on the dance floor. Oh my, what an approach shot that guy had. It dialed. And that's gonna drop for the ace. You don't see that every day. All right, let's see what he does on this one. They've gone with the 7-iron. This one's looking good. Oh, my goodness. I hope you know this guy, because you're going to have to ask him how to do what he just did. Here's a look at their hybrid. Oh, yeah, this one's heading for the green. Okay, he's setting up a second shot here. Would you look at that? He just went ahead and chipped it in there. Wow. Oh no, it's right by the hole. This next putt is a par putt for him. And you still find yourself at 5 under after that one. Okay, let's see what you can do here on the 7th. And let's see how he does on this hole. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. Going for the green. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. And we're green side. He's in the rough. Okay, he's getting ready to fire away with his second shot. Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole. I'm gonna be talking about this one later. Out of the sand, in there for the eagle. Let's see how he does here. He's in the bunker. And the shot will drop. Kudos to this guy.
That putt's going to drop for par.
And a 7-foot putt for him.
And that one will drop for birdie.
And after that one, you're sitting at 7 under. All right, we've got a par 4 on this one. Ouch, into the water. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does.
What's good, fellas?
And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes.
Nice.
And here we go with his second shot. Shot's looking good. Ooh, he really got that one close. Nicely done. All right, here's his second shot.
Nice shot.
Shot's coming towards the green nicely. And he's coming out of the deep rough here.
Right by the hole, no diddy. Face with tears of joy, face with tears of joy, face with tears of joy.
Okay, here's our third shot.
Horrible shot. Damn it, boy.
I like that. All right, third shot for him. Well, let's see what happens for this fella in the bunker. And 21 feet out for him. And it drops. And wouldn't it be nice to save par on this one? Looking good. Awesome. That's a par. We'll take it.
He's got a 3-footer here.
For the bird.
And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer.
And that putt'll drop. Okay, 7 under par at the moment.
And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes.
Fuck this game.
This one's heading to the fairway, I think.
All right, bombs away. Let's hit that fairway. Oh my goodness, you hammered it.
And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. This one's going to get sandy. And from here, he will set up around 220 yards out. And they're going with the 5-wood. The shot's coming in nicely. And from around 200 yards out, let's see what he does. They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. And he's in the fairway bunker. Let's see what happens. And this one's around 185 yards to the pin. Nice. That was the club. Let's see if he can get this one close from the greenside rough. All right, he's putting for eagle. Let's tune in. All right, that will do it for him today. He's putting this next one for birdie. Okay, they have finished up their round. And a 5-foot putt for him. And with that, he'll finish his round. Ooh, this is shaping up to be interesting. This putt for eagle. This putt's going. And with that, you drop that putt and seal your round with an eagle. And the scorecard says 9-under at the end of your round today. Good job. And with that, I will leave you with this. My heartfelt gratitude for picking the game up in the first place. And thanks again for taking me around the course with you today. We'll see you soon.